I am Professor Matthew Powner. I am Professor of Organic Chemistry at University College London. For us, the big goal is to understand the origin of life. This is truly one of the most fundamental unanswered questions in science. I became interested in studying the origin of life when I chose my PhD. I found this old quote from Darwin in the 1800s, reflecting on his theory of evolution. If you take it back to its extreme, at some point, evolution stops, inheritance must stop, and it becomes a chemical problem. And I was like, this is what I should do. I just became hooked and realized that there were so many different questions within the context of that big question, that there were so many different types of science that this was a question I had to keep asking and keep working towards. Life is made of many different interacting components, and the classic way of approaching this problem has to be to select one of those components, to assume it is the most important. Began to look at the cross-reactivity of multiple different species. This opened up so much more chemistry that it really let us make a lot of progress. I love teaching. I think it's a really important part of our job. When you have to answer questions from undergraduates, it really makes you know your subject inside out to be able to explain it at a level that you can encourage others to learn. Life is sort of the prototypical example of chemical self-assembly. And if we can understand how and why life chose to build itself in the way it did, this can inform the way we build other materials, the way we develop future technologies, as well as understanding this really deep-rooted existential problem for where did we come from.